And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Carabao Cup. It is Manchester United and they face Fleetwood Town.
Well, thank you, Derek. Well, you look at the hosts being such big favourites in this game. Just wonder how their opponents approach the game. I think the key to this is keep it really tight in the first 20 minutes. Try and frustrate those home fans. And then hopefully you can nick a goal here and there and take your opportunities.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. This is the lineup for the visitors today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
Absorbing match in prospect. Manchester United get the ball rolling. Nemanja Matic has it. Pogba. Lingard. Just straying offside. Young. James. Pogba. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Playing with purpose and control. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Well, as a defender, you can't afford to take your eyes off Anthony Martial, even for a fleeting moment. In what way might he contribute in this match, Lee?
Well, 4 goals in his last 3 games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. He's protecting it well. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Nemanja Matic has it. Pereira. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Into the box. Oh, a vital interception. He's given it away. Paul Coutts on the ball. Will he play it in? It's been whipped towards the near post. Still possibilities. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Hunter. Paul Coutts on the ball. Others to play it to. It might be on for them. Useful cross towards the near post. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Anthony Martial giving the ball away. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Pogba. Dempsey. Madden. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Dangerous-looking attack. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Not problematic for the keeper. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Paul Coutts on the ball. And spot on with the... And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? A free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Tuanzebe. Sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Matic on the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Paul Coutts on the ball. He has plenty of support. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. I believe there's been a goal on the... Must score! Oh, completely misfired with that one. A long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero is worth an effort. Well, there you have it, right on cue with the stats. And it tells you everything you need to know about the team today. They've been so poor in front of goal. Wasteful, and the manager is furious. I know what they'll be doing next week, shooting practice day after day.
Now let's see what they can do here. Might be a chance here. Martial! Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
So the corner played into the box. Lingard. Jesse Lingard! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
So back underway in this game, Manchester United with the advantage. Well, great read there to intercept. Good pressure to regain possession. Madden. Read it superbly to take back possession. And he's clear his lines. Nemanja Matic has it. On and on he goes. He has time to play it over. Diogo Dalot. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Young. James. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Dempsey. Madden. Burns. And the cross into the middle. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Pereira. Jesse Lingard. Pogba. Nemanja Matic has it. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. Matic on the ball. And using his strength to shield the ball. Lingard. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
And let's join Alan McAdally because I'm hearing there's been a goal on the West Bromwich Albion match. Alan.
It's a goal for West Bromwich Albion. 38 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. Pereira and threading it forward. Martial! And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Well, it's the timing, Derek. The ball through, matched by the run, and it's a lovely finish. Fabulous goal.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 9, Anthony Martial.
The cross is on. And a half-baked clearance. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then.
Well, United certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And they'll have to throw it back in play. Over the touchline for a throw-in. He's managed to lose his marker. A chance to whip it in. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. James. Really a very poor ball. And options in the centre.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
And you need your defender to take charge. He's in control of the situation. Pogba. Matic on the ball. Paul Pogba. James. Nemanja Matic has it. Passing it around with aplomb. It needs an accurate cross. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. They've regained possession. I must say, no shortage of space. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Not messing around with that clearance. It might be on for them. The delivery. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Burns. In goes the cross, but absolutely no support there. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Pogba. There's been a goal on the Newcastle United match. Alan McInally with details.
It's a second goal for Newcastle United. 51 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Lingard, he's been wasteful with the ball here. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Manchester United facing Southampton.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Well, it's been all over the TV and in the tabloids. Azpilicueta could well be on his way to Milan.
Well, I've heard rumours of £30 million for him. That's not a bad price for him, to be honest with you. Chelsea, will they accept that sort of money for this player? We'll have to wait and see.
Given away by Manchester United. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Lingard, he's been wasteful with the ball here. This could be an interesting avenue. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Nemanja Matic has it. Just not looking confident in possession. It looks promising. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. He's found a pocket of space. He's got the right idea with that pass. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
James. Others to play it to. The crossbar got in the way. They've regained possession. And a throw in forthcoming. And a throw-in it's going to be. Lost it. Pogba! Staunch rearguard action. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He continues his run. Cross-played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. Happy to take on the shot and putting his body on the line. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. He has plenty of support. Has teammates waiting inside the area. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Going well. Veering in field here. Terrific block there. And let's join Alan McAdally, because I'm hearing there's been a goal on the West Bromwich Albion match. Alan.
It's a second goal for West Bromwich Albion. 68 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, they seem to be onto some... The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than... Anything there, just mistimed his tackle.
It's going to be a story of two substitutes on at the same time for United. It needs an accurate cross. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through, and a goal kick is the outcome.
Bye.
Dempsey. This could be an interesting avenue. Now they've lost it. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Nemanja Matic has it. Paul Pogba. Chong. Ashley Young. Spot on with that tackle. And possession lost, intercepted. It's going to be United's free kick. Here's Axel Tuanzebe.
Bye.
Tuanzebe.
Lingard.
Has a go. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Great opportunity. Well, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Gomez. Martial. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
Well, with a narrow lead and the clock ticking, it's so easy for the United players to lose concentration. Asking the referee how long to go, looking over at the bench, staying focused is a skill.
Tremendous ball played through. Not to be this time. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And with the goalkeeper. Ball's gone. They're trying to get right into his face. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
His fate lies with the referee who booked him earlier. Second bookable offence, two yellows equal one red.
Well, you've got to use your brain, Derek. You're on a booking. You do not make a challenge like that.
But defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Clattered away. And over comes the corner. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Firing it towards goal. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. What a shocking pass, really. Gomez. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. He could pick out a teammate. Jesse Lingard! Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Promising-looking ball. Cross towards that far post. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Oh, he's given the ball away. Going well, and what a magical save it was! And he's fired over the corner. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Oh, he's given it away. Morris, the flag is up, clearly offside, Lee.
Well, it's really easy to stay onside there.
1 minute remaining. Jesse Lingard. Young. Chong. Pogba. Gomez. And Manchester United progress.
Yeah, it was a good performance.
Might be a chance here.